An earthquake can last as little as 15 seconds or as long as several minutes. But in that time, cities crumble. Buildings topple. Thousands die. People have endured quakes for thousands of years at a cost of millions of lives. But now, as downtowns grow higher, so do the risks. Worldwide, as megacities rise near oceans, so does another kind of danger. The race is on to find new ways to study massive quakes and killer waves. Scientists are closing in on ways we can act before it's too late.